Force Effects is proud to present the latest release of our flagship suite of VFX plugins, Sapphire version 11. Sapphire 11 has some exciting new features, like a revolutionary new tracking and masking workflow with the integration of the Academy Award-winning Mocha Pro planar tracking engine directly inside of all of Sapphire Effects. Over 50 new highly stylized builder effect and transition presets, all created by working professionals. Editors and artists will rejoice with overall CPU and GPU speed improvements, as well as effect enhancements to some of Sapphire's all-time greatest hits. And Sapphire 11 is also the first release available on day one as individual Sapphire effect units. Sapphire has a long history of including new features, revolutionary new workflows, and cool new effects in every release. And Sapphire 11 continues this tradition with the integration of the Academy Award-winning Mocha Pro planar tracking and masking engine directly inside of Sapphire. Mocha inside of Sapphire is a huge leap forward, allowing editors and artists the ability to track and mask their effects, utilizing the best planar tracking engine ever created. Users have long requested the addition of adding some sort of tracking to Sapphire effects, and we are happy to answer that request by giving them the best. Once you start working with Sapphire 11, you can easily see why Mocha is so popular with the VFX crowd. Frankly, it just plain works. With Mocha integrated right inside of Sapphire, the possibilities of what you can create are truly endless. We've also added over 50 highly stylized, multi-effect presets and transitions based on Sapphire's powerful builder effect. Easily drag and drop on a project or customize as desired. These highly advanced presets are created by top-notch working, professional editors and artists who use Sapphire in their day-to-day work. Anyone who has explored the power of the effect builder knows these new presets are like whole new Sapphire effects, so we're excited to include over 50 in this latest version. Also, as with any major release, Aorus Effects works tirelessly to make sure Sapphire is faster than ever, constantly improving CPU and GPU speed and performance, as well as making minor parameter enhancements to classic Sapphire effects. Sapphire 11 is a groundbreaking step forward for the legendary plugin package and a must-have upgrade. Now available for all host products, such as Adobe After Effects, Adobe Premiere Pro, Avid Media Composer, Blackmagic DaVinci Resolve Studio, the Autodesk Flame family, Nuke by the Foundry, and many other supported OFX hosts. Sapphire can be purchased on a yearly subscription basis, as well as a permanent license, or as cost-effective Sapphire Effect units. Be sure to head over to borisfx.com for more information and download a free trial today.